What is it that makes a great idea? Not a good idea, not a nice idea, but a great idea. The type of idea that catches on, that solves the problem. The idea that changes the world forever. Some will call it luck, others will call it timing. But what we know is actually great ideas are vulnerable. Great ideas need time, support, and nurture. And they leave nothing at the door. So what is it that makes a great idea? Perhaps it's this. Great ideas are nothing on their own.